Check out that soft, juicy fruit butt. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. All you need is one night with me, she says. We're gonna check out this Desperado place. They need some more chips at table 3. A casino bouncer. Two of them. I ain't looking for no tribal ass right now. Get. So what if I try to get in anyway? Apparently they're not very good at their job. All threats. Nothing to back it up. You see a girl. Oh, no bets. Yeah. I really don't have the money to be betting. I'd rather make money in a more reliable way. See one of Mordino's men. Well, you want tribal. A strange machine. You see a strange golden metal box with three eyes and one arm. It's one of the prettiest things you have ever seen. Yeah, can't mess with it. Yeah, I know what it is. Andrea King does not. I ain't gonna give you any jet no matter how much you beg. Get. Waitress, another drink. These drinks taste odd. Oh, they're trying to make you not use your better judgment. More slot machines. Can't do anything with them. Little Jesus Mordino. Tribal trash. Blow, tribal. Bartender. One nuke on the rocks, coming up. This bar is a collection of brewed beverages ready to pour. Huh? Something you want, Chico? Who are you? Me? If you gotta ask. The name's Jesus. Or should I be saying Jesus? I'm gonna say Jesus. Jesus Mordino. Same as my dad. He's the big Jesus. Yeah, the whole Mordino family here in Reno. So most call me Little Jesus. Prevents confusion, you know? Know what there is to do around New Reno to relax? So, you want to relax, Chica? Heh, then how about you and I get down to some sweet love? I have 20 seconds for your sweet love right now. I'm flattered, but no thanks. Say, I had some other questions. He picks his fingernails with a knife. Questions. Everybody got questions. Oh, I should have hit that blue option. Let me try something. Nope, it's too late. Damn it. Unless I can get through here. What was that you were saying about the Mordino family again? We Mordinos are gonna run New Reno. And Redding, too. You'll see. Redding, where's that? To the northwest, Chica. If you ain't been there, you ain't missing nothing. Bunch of no-neck miners who like to fly. Know what I'm saying? A bunch of drug addicts? Well, when they got their first taste of jet, they were. You can't just have one. Let's see what he has to say. Where's the jet come from? The jet? It comes from here. See, we don't dig for gold. We make it. Liquid gold. Jet. worth a fortune to the miners. Costs next to nothing to make. We ship it to Redding. They shoot up, they fly, they ship us gold. That simple. How long has this been going on? It seems like you would have controlled all of Northern California by now if Chet was that addictive. You're right about that. See, we didn't always have Chet, but we stumbled across this kid. He took a look at the shitty drugs we were selling and said he could do better. And he did. Now he works for us. That simple. So who is this kid and where is he? Kid's name's Myron. As far as where he is, that's something you don't need to know. Something on your mind? Am I looking for a job? I'm looking for a job. Know of any place that's hiring? Checks you over, shakes his head. We don't hire chicas, except in certain positions. Try Pa upstairs. Tell him I sent you. Maybe you can do some business. I'll go see him then. Later, Jesus. Alright, upstairs. Well, let's go look around over here. This door is open. This is such bullshit. Get. I got time for you right now. Alright. Got time for my fist in your face? A computer monitor displaying various bits of data. The monitor is barely working. Science it. I have sucky science, but we'll try. You failed to learn anything. What a repair on this monitor. It's barely working or something? My repair is worse than my science. Okay. There's some more rooms over here. Why walk when you can fly? What have you got? Still want to get rid of these. Let me just look. I don't know if it weighs anything, really. Now let's find out. 131. Are you experienced? Let me set you up with the best chat in town. How about instead take some beer? Eh. What did I say I had? 131 pounds? I just have a lot of miscellaneous crap. Same. Well, I'm making money, I'm not dropping weight, but... yeah, what do you want? What is this door? A finely constructed wooden door, reinforced with ornate metal braces of an almost hypnotic design. Probably locked. Oh, it opened. Actually, all the doors are locked down, aren't they? Oh, this is the bathroom. Oh, there's someone in here. No, sister, I'm off chems. Why? You buying? I flushed the toilet. Alright. Good crowd today. Don't inhale the jet all at once. Take a hit, a deep breath, then give it time to settle. A nicely crafted wooden door in good condition. Let me guess. Put on your tab. Mordinos ain't got no friends except Mordinos. Blow, puto. Ditto. Puta, actually, they're saying. Staircase. Go meet the man in charge. The hell you want, tribal? Okay, there's a lot of rooms. Hopefully I don't get in trouble going in these. Another bathroom. Empty room? What's this? An ice chest. There's no one around? I can just go in the ice chest. Nice. Two Molotov cocktails and a first aid kit. And nobody around to see me take it. Probably really wouldn't make a difference. Okay, that must be the big boss in there. Let's see what's going on in these other rooms. Blow tribal. Such a charming man you are. Like I said, at least the beds are nice. How do I open this door? Damn it. See, it was up 53 chips, then... Conjunction Junction. Where's your malfunction? Well, what's your malfunction? So there's some bookshelves I want to check, but I don't want to do it with these people standing right there. I'm making bank. Good for you. Some people wiping sweat from their foreheads. She's seen one monitor, you've seen them all. Well, not necessarily. For science! Alright, failing to learn stuff. There's another guy here. Yeah, they're really friendly, these guys. This room looks empty. And I would definitely check out that bookcase. Whoop. Yeah, I don't see anyone in here unless they're hanging around over here. I don't think I can close the door behind me. Well, let's hope for the best. What do I have here? A pack of marked cards. Every card in this set is a red queen. Must make for some boring games. Ooh, I could go back to that guy who was dealing cards and say, use this pack. That'd be pretty awesome. I don't know if it can do that. I will definitely try, though. Get out of here. Can I run along here? It's a very interesting looking chair. Like a dentist chair. It's a chair. Too bad you don't have time to sit down and relax. Huh. These are interesting looking chairs. I guess I can just go right in. Big Jesus Mordino. The man turns to face you. He looks sick with fever. Sweat trickles down his face and stains his clothes. He's staring at you. It looks like he's waiting for you to speak. Are you Jesus Mordino? The man speaks in a rasping voice.
I am Jesus Mordino. You will address me as Señor Mordino.
A bead of sweat trickles down his forehead.
What is your business with me?
I spoke to your son, Señor Mordino. I'm looking for work. He studies you for a long time, then shakes his head.
You are a woman. What I need done is not woman's work.
Do I really want to do work for these people? Well, I do need money. Alright. So the only difference between these two is I'm calling him Señor Mordino. And he likes that, I guess. Give me a chance, Señor Mordino. Give me a job. Any job. I can do it. Probably not for a while. I'll probably get killed. I'm probably not supposed to be here right now. Need more levels, better armor and stuff. Sweat trickles down Mordino's face. His expression darkens.
I have spoken. I have no work for you. Leave and do not return.
You're right then. Goodbye. Well, so much for that. Maybe it's because I am a lower level. He knows that. Quote unquote. Alright, well. That's the Desperado, everybody. Now. Oh, there's some kind of gate here. I might return. It's just saying it's a wall. Wait. The lock on this gate has been jammed shut, and the bars look very sturdy. Hmm. Well, I guess I'm not getting in there then. I don't think I can go around this way either. The kid's back. Need jet? You need guns? Sister, I got it all. All you guys do is ask. Yeah, I already did that. Where are your parents? Cody continues to stare at you. You alright, Cody? It's continuing to stare then. Want something to drink? Well, the hell not. Want a brewski, kid? Never too young to start. Mom used to say, when she was sober, that is. Kobe's eyes get wide and he runs away. Maybe next time, then. Well, maybe someday we'll find a way past that gate. But as for now, you got the craving, I got the saving. Let's get to the next area. Have I been over here? I've seen these people, right? That's the woofing guy, right? Oh, yeah, this guy. Monty smiles, and the skin around his eyes crinkles. Looking to play, lady? That's some information, friends. Whether I talk depends on what you want to know. It's not going to be cheap. Got anything you think I should know? He shrugs. I hear things. I see things. For 200 chips, maybe you can get the benefit of my experience. Know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm not paying him. See Jagged Jimmy J around? I need a fix. Yeah, I don't think so. I would have to reverse pickpocket it, and I'm not good at pickpocketing, at least not yet. So I'm going to save the game and then get to the next area. Having a lot of fun. Hope I can complete some quests, maybe make some more money. So we are on 2nd Street. Oh, and that's it? There's no other entrances or exits? Well, maybe I haven't uncovered it yet. Let's just look, check back here. This is Virgin Street. There's another way out, but it leads out of the city. Alright. That's a pretty good theme. This didn't show up in the first Fallout. The simple wooden crate has collapsed under its own weight. My baby ain't coming home. Pain? Ooh. Tips an imaginary hat. Hip you with something, ma'am? Oh, he's playing music? Alright, never mind. My baby done me wrong. When I reach the sky, leave a trail as you fly. I'll talk to Jimmy. He's your guy. Oh, wait, that's him. So, he doesn't have anything to. Never mind. So that's Payne, and that's Sims. They're both playing then. Is this guy playing too? Frenchy? Guess so, they got nothing. They got nothing but the magic of song. Yeah, sounds good. I cannot go that way. Golden Globes porn. I'm a virgin. I'm just not very good at it. Jagged Jimmy J. Well, that's what the card dealer was asking about just before. This man has a slight facial tick and a scar down one of his cheeks. The scar looks like a knife wound. Well, that's why they call him Jagged Jimmy. Sister, I have my eye on you since you walked down the street. You know what I see? What do you see? I see a pilot. I see someone who wants to fly. You just need a little help. A little jet. Jet, huh? I had some questions. and my pilot friend, when it comes to jet, Jagged Jimmy J is your man. I got the best shit in New Reno. Pure jet, straight jet, the safest jet. Jagged Jimmy J, huh? Say, I had some other dealers. They don't care about quality. But me, I like keeping my customer base and keeping them happy. Know what I'm saying? It's just my way. The Jimmy J way. Hey, the Jimmy J way sounds great and all, and that's why I had some questions. So what do you say? What can Jagged Jimmy J do for you today? How'd you get that scar, Jimmy? Jagged Jimmy J has got a lot of love, my pilot friend, but the world don't always have Jagged Jimmy J back, see? Don't I know it. Sometimes the world's a cruel place. He points at his scar. I got this while I was stopping this one big, ugly son of a bitch from hitting this chick because she didn't like the way he was touching her, right? Really? What happened? He gets into a fighting stance. So as I step in, right? And he pulls a knife on old JJ. I ain't got nothing on me but my bare hands, right? So he gets in a lucky cut before I, bam, canceled his ass. No shit. I don't think I have the iron to step in like that. Hell, that man could have killed you. He almost did, too. You know, when I got into it, I wasn't thinking, like, I'm gonna be Mr. Brave Man and all, but you just did what was natural to you, right? Yeah, yeah. I just saw something wrong, and I had to do something, right? No way could I let something like that go on while I was on the scene, you know? I kind of like this whole conversation. You got balls to do what you did, Jimmy. Most people would have just hung their heads, walked away. I like people, and I ain't like it when someone messes with somebody else just because they can. That shit's just wrong. You're a brave man, Jimmy. Brave man. Wear your scar with pride. Say, can I see what you have in stock? Hell, my pilot friend, I like you, so don't be pulling up that barter screen with its fuses and wires and all. What? Okay, he's talking about the interface here. Okay. How are we gonna deal? Look, this is bad business and all, and don't go tell nobody about it, but let me give you some jet between friends. Next time, of course, you gotta pay, but this one's on Jagged Jimmy J, alright? Okay. Thanks, Jimmy. Can I see what else you have in stock? Okay, here's the screen with all the circuits. He did give me one. Okay. Because we talked to him and, yeah. We appealed to his... I don't know. He likes us. People like when you talk about him. So, I just want to see if I can get another stim pack or two. Unload that. How much is one of these? That's a lot cheaper. 500 something from the other guy. Now, what do I have anything else besides fish? You don't want boots, do you? No. Don't think you're gonna want that stuff either. So I got 8. Alright, some fish. Fish is good stuff. Oh, it was off there. Wait a second. Oh, 384, so I need to be putting in money. Unless... I just want to take 2 of those. Carp, Magikarp. 755. So you can hear the little cues from, like, the previous game. You hear the little, from the hub. 14. Alright, two of these in exchange for 14 coins, 7 fish, a gold nugget, 2 beers. Oh, Molotov cocktail. No. I want to keep those. So I owe him some more money. I owe him 100. Well, they're 50 each then. Interesting. Where'd you get your jet, Jimmy? Glad you asked, my pilot friend. Glad you asked. See, all them other dealers, right? They get their shit secondhand, watered down, diluted with all sorts of shit. But your jet, on the other hand... Me, I got ties to the Creator, my pilot friend. I got my jet straight from the Brainiac, the living god of chem and compounds, Myron. Yeah, I keep hearing about this Myron guy. He's Family Mordino's golden boy. He made Jet. Buying from Jagged Jimmy is like buying from Myron himself, you hear? That's why JJ got the pure Jet. The best Jet. Think I can meet this Myron? Hell no. The Mordinos got that boy locked up tighter than a new Reno virgin. No way they're gonna let anybody... No way they're gonna let anybody gonna touch their livelihood. Know what I'm saying? I hear you. So how much security they got on this guy? Guards, and more guards. Plus, tightest electronic security in New Reno. You'd be lucky you even hear about somebody seeing Myron. He's so well guarded. Well guarded, huh? Where exactly? They got him stationed at this place called the Stables, to the north, outside city limits. I only been there once. They never let me past the gates, and I work for the family. Come on, this must be somewhere I could see him. Beats the hell out of me, friend. I saw for the boy, and I hardly see him but once or twice from 100 yards away. Big Jesus Mordino, don't let anybody near him who ain't tight with the family. Oh, he don't like that. We can't say goodbye to him? Did my money just change? Oh, I'm not even sure. Oh, I'll be sure to come back and buy some later on. Thanks, Jimmy. Huh. I thought I saw my money flash there, like to a different amount. Looking for Eden? Right here, honey. Want me to tighten your screws? Okay. Someone's getting a payout or something. Sounds like a cashier or one of those casino vending machines. Slot machine. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We explore more of New Reno. And maybe hear more about this Myron guy. Thanks so much for watching. And always, seek adventure.